Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the Mesa Arts Center. As a courtesy to others, please silence all cell phones and other electronic devices. At this time, please take a moment to look around you and find the exit nearest to your seat. In the unlikely event of an emergency, please proceed to that exit in an orderly manner. From there, ushers will direct your departure from the building. Thank you. The performance will begin in just a few moments.
Thank you. performances from our beginning dance, intermediate dance, advanced dance, and dance company classes and groups. We have lots of student choreography, a lot of focus on creativity and composition, and it's amazing. You will also see in our performances tonight our World of Dance winners. So every year, Dance Company hosts a dance competition, and our winners are Quentin Ellsworth and Peyton Carlson. And so it's a lovely duet that we get to enjoy. You will also see this year we went to Hawaii with the Performing Arts Tour, and so our dance company and advanced dance scholars were invited to join. You'll get to see that performance. And of course, it being May, you'll see our senior send-off to celebrate our seniors. And last, we have our two dance distinctions, one by Eliza Eames and one by Samantha Magdaleno. So we're super excited about those. All right, everyone has worked super hard to bring you a great performance. Please cheer for them, support them, applaud them, and make sure all of your applause is to focus on them. Okay, tonight is a celebration of creativity, courage, kindness, and generosity. As the dancers have worked to support one another, to appreciate differences, these are the moments that have made the magic that you get to see tonight. I would also like to bring out one of our alumni, Oakley Robler. So she'll come on out and join me. I just wanted to appreciate her. She's been with me all throughout the day, helping me out. Because I want to go with plan A, but in case I needed a plan B, she was right here. And it's been a great day. But I just want to appreciate our alumni and any of alumni that are here. We love you, and I love staying connected. And tonight is such a special night for the dancers with the end of the semester, end of the year, as they've shared so many beautiful memories together. And then some are moving on to other things. Your home is always here at Heritage. We love you, we support you, and I will be calling for your help. So, all right. I also want to thank our parent volunteers, the Mesa Art Center, our wonderful administration, and my family. My husband and daughter, Kevin and Julia, are here tonight. So grateful for their support. Also, on the back of the program, you'll see our dance company members for next year. You can give them congratulations. All right, we're excited to have a great show. Enjoy!
Trying to show you what we came to do. I'm a born winner, I drew in 23. All my people G's until the party cease.
Take it back. Oh, I know you really won't mind if I pack up my stuff, but I would take it personal.
I don't know. Your hands wrapped around him for the photo. Just cause he's been saying he's from Soho. Guess you want that city life over the South Coast. And I told myself, don't get attached. Well, I take it back. Oh, I know your body won't mind if I act like I'm myself, but I would take it personal. Hey, you only wanted one night. Said I was enough not to be forgettable. The way that you turned me down makes me never wanna leave this town. Oh, I know you really won't mind if I fall out of love, but I would take it personal.
She laughed so hard she almost cried. Their counting must have been together almost 49. He's making fun of how she acted around the holidays. She wears a ring but they tell people that they're not engaged. They met in class for metaphysical philosophy. He tells his friends I like her cause she's so much smarter than me. They're having talks about their futures until 4 a.m. And I'm happy for them. But I wanna feel all the love and emotion. Be that attached to the poison I'm holding. Someday I'll be falling with no caution. But for now, I'm ready. People watching. I'm only looking just to live through you vicariously. I've never really been in love, not seriously. I had a dream about a house behind a picket fence. Next one I choose to trust, I hope I use some common sense. But I cut people out like tags on my clothing. I end up all alone, but I still keep hoping. I wanna feel all that love and emotion. Be that attached to the person I'm holding. Someday I'll be falling with a caution. But for now I'm holding. People watching. Cut people out like
empty streets now where we used to love. Hearts out now, dancing all alone. Scared to go out on my own. This calming feeling faded to anxious breathing in the places we were happy once. Stuck inside but never home. And if I lose it all in the blink of an eye, like a fire burning out in the night, and my heart stops beating, but something's screaming, and I wish we didn't say goodbye, 'cause we're just standing still and I don't really know what tomorrow holds. But I finally realized this is our first goodbye. Who cares about the ones we caused ourselves? 'Cause I don't wanna watch the world do with someone else. Falling deeper, deeper into hopeless thinking. Remember when you pulled me out? Wishing you would come around again. When the room goes quiet, I'm hit with my regret like a riot. Reminds me what I really want, but have I waited for it too long? 'Cause if I lose it all in the blink of an eye, like fire burning out in the night, then my heart stops beating, but something's screaming, and
we'll be right back. shake my nerves and be rattling my brain. Too much love drops in the insane. You broke my will, but what a thrill.
Goodness gracious, that calls a fire.
I had to love cause I thought it was funny. But you came along and you proved me, honey. I changed my mind, the sun is high.
Goodness gracious, that calls a fire.
You kissed me, baby.
imagine a land, it's a faraway place where the caravan camels roam, where you wander among every culture and tongue. It's chaotic, but hey, it's home. When the wind's from the east and the sun's from the west and the sand in the glass is bright, come on down, stop on by, hop a carpet and fly to another Arabian night.
Arabian Nights.
Step forward.